I'm Rita Hosking. I get to be here again this evening. So happy to be here on a beautiful Friday evening at Spring Strawberry. And I'm real pleased to be introducing this next act. So what we've got here coming up is a set of folks that were two duos, each playing with each other for about 30 years or more. And then they decided to do a show together at the Freight, all four of them, and thought, that was magical. And so we're real lucky to get to experience this kind of miraculous combination, really, of these incredible troubadours that are just West Coast treasures, musical treasures. So who we've got is we've got Jerry Jones and Pam Delgado of Blame Sally. And we've got Chris Webster and the illustrious Nina Gerber. And together they are all the Duo Quartet.
You're all champions for being here. You win the prize. Most inspirational. Most cozy. Hi, everybody. It's good to be home. Wherever home is, it's just where we all gather, right? Maybe something to kind of get us moving a little bit, warming up a little bit, start peeling off clothes. That sounds good. Wanna do this?
fall.
Singing for you.
Woo-hoo!
I mean, what are you going to say about that?
It's a wild, wild ride. That's what you're going to say.
And the one and only. Oh, I'm just still trying to think of words cool enough for. This is Pam Delgado.
Monkey lady.
Monkey lady. Okay.
Right.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Wow, what a joy this is. Jerry, you want to sing one?
You're on.
All right.
Strawberry Music Festival.
Woo!
That is a true honor.
We have a beautiful friend that's no longer with us, but we're happy to keep playing her music. This is a song called Gainesville by the late, great Audrey Auld. One, two, three.
Gainesville, what did I Familiar faces, unexpectedly. Wow, this is really amazing.
Did you say
gone from
faces?
Great to better.
New faces?
Oh, new faces. I thought you said weird faces.
No, I said familiar. Wait, was that? Am I stuttering?
I'm just so happy we're here on the best day of your life.
I know, my goodness.
We all get to be a part of it.
Man.
Woohoo! Even if it was a little hyperbole, I think that's pretty cool.
It's true.
Yeah. Well, here's another song by a friend of ours that we lost too soon. It's a true honor for us as a duo quartet to keep the music of our friends who we've lost too soon. And here's a song by John Sauls.
Just have to look.
Ain't it funny how life is put together? And ain't it strange how it always falls apart every minute? There's a million things that happen, some that make you smile, some that break your heart. You just have to laugh, or you go crazy. You just have to laugh in between the tears. You just have to laugh when it ain't easy to open up your eyes and say hello to another day.
ain't it funny how nothing ever changes? But ain't it true? Nothing stays the same. Don't you wonder how this boat just keeps on floating, not knowing where it's going or from where the hell it came?
You just have to laugh,
or you'll go crazy.
You just have to laugh.
Between the tears,
you just have to laugh.
And it ain't easy to open up your eyes and say hello to another day. Bring it on, serve it up. 'Cause I don't like the sound it makes when I feel like giving up. Take it, let it go. And if I get it figured out, you'll be the first to know. Did I tell you that I love you? Did I tell you that no one can take your place? Make a promise that if I should go before you, you won't let me slow you down or drop out of the race.
'Cause you just have to laugh.
Between the tears,
you just have to laugh.
When it ain't easy,
open up your eyes and say hello to another day. You just have to laugh.
Just
open up your heart and say hello to another day.
Chris Webster. We got duo number one over here going to do a tune for you.
Oh my goodness. What an honor to share the stage with these two. So happy.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
The great and powerful Oz. It's a song called Disappear. Safe within the silence of rushing rivers.
this rift falling in. Two deep canyons. You couldn't wait till daylight. But you know where to take me. High above the blackness, to the edge of the things that scare me. I will learn to trust the darkness and question the light. Your honesty will be the death of me. Thank you, Jerry Jones. All right, duo number two.
Thank you, Pam Delgado and Jerry Jones. I love this woman.
We got Chris and Nina now.
I love this woman.
The other duo from the duo quartet. Right, get it? I mean, I always want to write duo quartet, get it?
It's high math. You got to really think hard about that. Hey, we're going to do a tune. I know all you all know who Sarah Elizabeth Campbell. Sarah Elizabeth Campbell always had a birthday on every strawberry, whether it was spring or fall. It's not really strawberry without her, or at least her memory. So we're going to do one of the saddest songs. And she wrote a lot of sad songs, people. I think we may have one of the saddest. Nothing makes us happier than a sad song. And we want to dedicate this to our friend Wesley Robertson. Sweet, sweet man. Had so much enthusiasm for music. It was kind of like every time I would feel kind of like, oh, just another job, another gig. And then Wes would show up and he would just be beaming, you know, and so happy to be around music and playing music on the radio. And he was also a big fan of Sarah's, so this one's for Wes.
Kill this pain tonight. There seems to be no end. You say leaving's best for both of us. You say your heart is screaming loud and clear, telling you it's time to go. Keep moving on from here. But somewhere down the road, you'll turn and call my name. I won't be there. When you call my name, no, I won't be there. Things will never be the same. I won't be there. Time is funny that way. You talk about leaving your mind made up, but I can hear your voice breaking. It's tearing you up. I cry tears for my father, tears for my son, tears for you, baby, 'cause I know I'm sorry for the things we said that tore us both apart. Sticks and stones may break your bones, but words will break your heart. And somewhere down the road you'll turn and call my name, but I won't be there.
Supposed to do when your own band makes you cry? Oh my god.
That's it. We have to break up.
I mean, well, really. Yeah.
And then tragedy struck.
That's Sarah Elizabeth Campbell was such a big presence in my life, and I know she was friends with all of us and all y'all. She deserves two songs this set.
That's right.
Can you guys see from there that the guitar strap Nina's wearing says Sarah? That's Sarah's guitar strap. So when I was just thinking, I bet she's so proud right now, looking down, seeing Nina wearing her guitar strap and playing her song, Chris singing it.
Does it still smell?
It still smells like her perfume.
It smells just like Sarah. I'm going to charge $10 a sniff over there after the set. Anybody wants?
Well, here's another one she wrote.
Used to Goodness, I miss that Sarah every single day. Every single day. She made me laugh my off.
What was that, Pam?
She made me laugh a lot.
Super hard.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, so I know this is really weird, but this is a song by a friend of ours who's still alive.
You hardly ever do that.
There's a friend of mine the other night, Jerry and I were sitting around jamming with my friend Karen Almquist, and she said, we played a tune of Karen's, and it's a really beautiful tune, and she said, yeah, I'd really love it if you guys would cover it. And Jerry did not say, but thought.
And later fessed up, but I just thought, sometimes it's better to just not say it.
But she thought, well, we can't do that because you're still alive.
I mean, it was a pretty good song. We might be able to work something out.
It's so crazy. We all have a death wish on this stage, like playing together. Like, yeah.
But for oh, no, other no, no, songwriters no. as well.
No, just playing.
More material. Hey, so I asked Eliza Gilkison, who wrote this next song. I said, "Well, we're doing this song of yours. What should we say about it?" And Eliza, in her always Pollyanna positive attitude, said, "Well, it's just a sexy little song about the end of everything."
Uncontainable. Let's tear it down and start all over again. Reprehensible, indefensible. The way we are is truly comprehensible. Back to the drawing board and start all over again. Status quo. Badly, make a perfect garden so unlivable. Let's tear it down and start all over again.
Ourselves a little bit of extra time. We could just get off stage and have everything run quickly, but you know, we're here, we're all set up, and what the heck, let's just keep playing a little while.
Luckily we know more songs.
But we do have to tune up, you know, full professional disclosure here.
I guess we should mention that we do all have some CDs over there. So after our set, we're going to mosey on over there, and if y'all want to buy some, we could sell them to you.
Sure. Chris is taking credit cards.
And so. Returning them.
At the fall festival. She's got a little shopping to do in between.
She's got one of those things, you know, where you put the piece of paper in and the card down, you go ch-ch-ch. Remember that? No.
I don't have that.
Oh. Yeah. Pam, you are full of it today.
You ever have an experience in life where somebody just really bugs you? They just get under your skin in all the wrong ways. And then you figure it out. You're attracted to them.
Bummer.
I think you're crazy. You're out of touch. The way you're laughing all the time. And you talk too much. And I think you're rude. You're out of line. To think that I make time with you, you must have lost your mind. So tell me why? Tell me why? You're the last thing that I thought of when I went to sleep last night. Tell me why? Tell me why? When I woke up in You're not my type. Everything about you, something I don't like. And I never thought I'd fall for you. Well, I guess there's nothing I thank you.
You guys, what a great festival. I'm so happy to get to come back to Strawberry. Thank you, Charlie, for booking us. A shout out to Dallas Dobro, who's probably got that transistor radio up his ear right about now.
And I just want to thank Larry and Bill for the great job on sound for us tonight, too. Behind the scenes is so, so important.
We're going to be at the, I think it's the Big Bear stage tomorrow around 3 o'clock or so. So come.
The 26th August.
hear something else.
All right, you guys ready?
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child, a long way home. I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Long way from home. Sometimes I feel like I'm overloaded. Sometimes I feel like I'm all alone. Sometimes I feel like I'm all alone. A long way. Like I'm already gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm already gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm already gone. Long way from home.
Sometimes I feel like I'm already gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm all alone.
Sometimes I feel like I'm already gone.
Thank you.
a fatherless child.
Thank you all so much.